You're watching Middle Georgia Pride, only on 41 NBC News at 6.
The 150-year anniversary of the Civil War is coming up, so it's fitting that we take a look at a historic hidden treasure right in the city of Forsyth's backyard. 41 NBC's Brittany Gonzalez has more.
Imagine this train depot bustling with Confederate soldiers.
They would be moved through these very doors right here, through this building, and then from this building to various parts of Forsyth.
It was this very depot that acted as the central hub for the South during the Civil War.
People in Forsyth became very much identified with this building and with this railroad, because it was their link to the wider world.
People would come here daily to receive news and supplies from the front. Ralph Bass, president of Monroe County Historic Society, says this depot continues to be a gathering place for the community.
Unique to our experience, it's symbolic of our experience during the Confederacy.
Since it's not a registered landmark, it's the perfect hidden treasure.
Well, we certainly recognize it in Forsyth as an historical site.
Sick and wounded soldiers were taken from the train depot to Confederate hospitals in the area. Those who didn't survive are buried here in this cemetery, right in the middle of downtown Forsyth, where 300 Confederate soldiers still remain unknown.
Now, we have here many graves that are identified, but there are also others that are marked unknown.
This sign is in memory of them. And these historic hidden treasures form a bridge connecting the past to the present. In Forsyth, Brittany Gonzalez, 41 NBC News.
The Historical Society is hoping to open exhibits in time for the 150-year anniversary of the Civil War in the historic train depot.